So if someone had bleached their pubic hair, you couldn't find out?
Well, yes. If a person bought items that would indicate it, I could.
What if he paid in cash? Or used a credit card once in 1997? Should that follow him to his grave?